Kyrie lost his endorsements off of a tweet. Dana White slapped his wife but still runs a UFC. Started a new league based off of slaps. There'll be no more Yeezys after that. Meanwhile, Brett Favre stole $77 million. you going to jail now?
Okay. Cue the music. Another
racial moment. This is why I sing.